What does the future look like if we view uncertainty as opportunity and make space for the things that matter? Space for new voices, for responsibility, for whistleblowers, for interpretation, for the unheard. Space for hope. This is The Guardian, a space for big ideas.